Hey Denise, what are you up to today?
Hi, I am editing and writing a script for the Hanukkah Hebrew About It video.
How'd you come up with the idea for Hebrew About It?
How did I come up with the idea? Well, David looks like Matt Belisai, and I'll show you who that is. His twin. So we asked David to be the Jewish Matt Belisai.
What has been your favorite Hebrew About It video?
My favorite, the Rosh Hashanah video, where David kisses a fish.
How did you originally hear about Hillel?
At a club fair at school, and they introduced me to an engagement intern, and she told me about Hillel and Birthright.
When did you go on Birthright?
I went to Birthright during the winter of 2015.
What was your favorite memory from the trip?
My favorite memory was Camelback riding. Oh, I have a picture that I keep with me 24/7.
What are you studying today?
I'm studying for my chemistry lab.
What's your major?
Biology.
Where do you go to school?
Los Angeles Mission College.
What's your dream job?
An orthopedic surgeon.
What did you do when you woke up this morning?
I took my little brother to school and I picked up some coffee.
Who's your role model?
My mom. She's the hardest worker I know, and she has a lot of love to give.
What are you doing tonight?
I'm going to my AMT class.
What's something unique about you?
I'm Mexican and Jewish.
What's your favorite food?
Between potato knish and birria con arroz.
If someone came to your house for Shabbat, what would be special about it?
We do the blessings in Spanish and Hebrew.
Describe Hillel in one word.
Community.
How has Hillel impacted your college career?
Hillel has allowed me to expand my skills and my interests, and they've been very supportive of me. Bye!
Have a good time at your UMT class!